Today in this video, we will see some of the ways by which you can prevent your Facebook account from getting hacked. And the first and the most important thing that you can do is you can activate two-factor authentication for your Facebook account. For that one, let's go to Facebook application, go to menu option, settings and privacy, settings, go to password and security. And there is an option here, use two-factor authentication, select it. Now what does this do is, if the Facebook notices an attempted login from a device or browser which Facebook does not recognize, then Facebook will ask for password and a verification code. Even if you yourself will log into Facebook application from some other device, then you need to enter the code. And there are three security methods for this one. Either you can use applications such as Google Authenticator, where you will get the code and you have to put in Facebook, or else you can use your phone number. A text message along with the code will be sent to your phone number, which you have to use in order to log into Facebook account. Or else you can buy a security key, which is like a flash drive, which you can use in order to log into your Facebook application. For me, I will select this option, text messages, continue. And then these are my two phone numbers which are associated with my Facebook application. So I can use any of the phone number and then continue. Now I have to enter the 6-digit code at first, which is sent to my mobile number, and then continue. Once I do it, two-factor authentication will be enabled, and whenever someone tries to log into Facebook application in another device, then they need to enter the verification code. Now the next thing that you can do is you can activate login alert. So let us go back again, go back to the setting options, and then let's go to password and security again, and scroll down. And there is an option here, get alerts about unrecognized logins. Let me select it. Now what happens is, whenever someone tries to log into a different browser or a different device, then an alert will be sent to your device, either through Facebook notification or through Facebook Messenger or through the email address that you have used in order to create your Facebook account. So make sure you select all of them and enable this option, get notification, save. And then you have to enter the Facebook password to enable the option. Again, go back. Similarly, you can select Messenger, select get notification, and then save. And also go to this email address, select get notifications, and then save. So once you do it, if there is any unrecognized login to your Facebook application, then an alert will be sent. Now the other thing that you can do is, you can again go to this Facebook application, go to this menu option, go to settings and privacy, go to settings, scroll down, and under permissions we will tap on apps and websites. And here you need to check which applications has access to your Facebook account, or which websites has access to your Facebook account. Now if you see any applications which look suspicious or which is not popular, then you have to stop those applications from accessing your Facebook account. For that one, you have to tap on the application and then select remove. Especially photo editing applications, those are not reputed, can steal your Facebook data or hack your Facebook account. Now the other thing that you have to do is, you also have to check if you had logged into your Facebook account in some other devices before and have forgotten. For that one, again go to Facebook application, go to menu option, settings and privacy, go to settings here, then go to password and security, and here you have option where you are logged in, select see all. So this will show you all the devices where you are currently logged in or where you had logged in before. Now if you see any device which does not belong to you, that means you might have logged into that device before and you have forgotten, or someone else might have access to your Facebook password. So in that case, what you do, select this option, log out of all sessions, so that the Facebook applications will be logged out from all the devices and then you can change your Facebook password. Now other simple things that you can do is you should not accept Facebook friend requests from person whom you do not know. Also do not open the links from unfamiliar persons if they send you a link, because those links might have some spyware software that will be installed into your device, which can access the passwords not only of your Facebook applications but for other applications also. Then also always log out of your Facebook applications from other devices. If in case you forgot to log out of your Facebook account from other devices, then you can log out by using your own device also. Now if you are using a web browser in order to access your Facebook account, don't save the password of your Facebook account in the browser. Also if you access your Facebook account from your phone, then it's always a good habit if you lock your phone either with the fingerprint or with the pin code. Don't keep your phone without locking. Other people might access your phone and then they can access your Facebook account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.